World ruin. I have something useful lying around. I should take a look inside. Ride or fight? Take out the leader, maybe the rest will retreat.
Thank you. Let's get out.
He's as good as dead.
Over there.
Get here now.
I'm not giving up. I need this. Always good to have extra.
I saw something shifting.
Let's check it out.
Oh!
identification tags. I've seen Snog soldiers carry them, but never this many. Those must have looted them from soldiers they killed. I'll keep them safe for now. Figure out what to do with them later. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. Let's hope it stays that way. Hope this tastes as good as it looks. Thank you. another one. Drone? Must be part of Cyclops. If I can get its data, I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? Losing light. Heavy dark outs.
You! We're under attack! Attack!
Taking my shot!
Going.
Thank you.
Not much point to using acid here. I'm making good use of this.
Thank you.
I can climb something to jump onto the drone. Don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find my way ahead. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. I see a way to climb this tunnel. getting close to Aether's location. Guy said it would be in some kind of physical processor. An ancient ruin. Turned into a Tanakh stronghold? Could Aether be inside? Poking around's not gonna be easy with Tanakh's warriors everywhere.
Regala's forces may seem strong now, but...
Her machines took out my entire squad.
Remember the visions. The old ones didn't choose their fight, but still, they stood firm. They didn't falter. And neither were we. Blood of the Ten. You've come to us.
You know who I am?
Oh, the warrior with hair like wildfire who defeated Regala's champion at Baron Light. Yes, you are known to us. I am Dekka, chaplain of the Lolan clan. You've come to speak with Chief Hikaru.
Not quite. There's something I need here.
Anything you need, the chief will provide. Come.
Is that one of the visions you were talking about?
Yes. The records of the Ten. I can show you them, if you like. On the way to the chief.
These visions. You said they're the records of the Ten. Who are they?
Old ones. Who fought a heroic battle against machines on this very soil long ago. Their deeds are honored in the visions. At least what remains of them. To be remembered and exalted.
There used to be more of these visions?
Many more. Once this place was filled with light and sound. But over the years, they've fallen into darkness. One by one. That is why chaplains are so important to the tribe. We remember all we can of the visions. Etched in our flesh. Passed down by word of mouth from generation to generation. One day the whole grove may go dark. But chaplains who come after me will keep the memories alive.
Why does Hikaru want to see me?
We are at war with Regala. And you've already shown that you can stand against her.
I'm not here to fight a war for you.
Not for us. With us. But I won't try to persuade you. That is for the chief. He can be very convincing.
What does it mean to be a chaplain here?
We who outlast our youth study the visions and share their wisdom with our young.
What kind of wisdom?
How to be a true warrior. To fight with bravery and unflinching honor. And to know when to call for peace. You can see for yourself when we go inside.
What does it mean to be a chaplain here?
We who outlast our youth study the visions and share their wisdom with our young.
What kind of wisdom?
How to be a true warrior. To fight with bravery and unflinching honor. And to know when to call for peace. You can see for yourself when we go inside.
All right, let's go see Chief Hikaru.
He's in his throne room, at the far end of the grove. Come. Be welcome among the records of the Ten.
Come to the soldier of the Ten.
It's glitched. Incomplete.
Joint Force Ten at you. Led by the weapons were open. The battle.
The Ten were dedicated soldiers, working together as a squad and sharing in their duty. And when the time came for battle, they took to the skies and leaped to glory. All Tanakh seek to follow their example. Before the chief, it was one of the few things the clans had in common. The visions have inspired many. Take all the time you need. During their war, the Ten climbed sheer rock, braving blinding snow and wind. They stopped at nothing to protect their own.
You make them sound invincible.
They weren't. But the visions tell us of their courage and strength, something our soldiers aspire to. The Sky Clan admires this one above all the rest. They make their home in the mountains northwest of here.
What's this one about?
The Ten waged war against their enemy in the desert heat, a land too harsh for any to survive. But against all odds, they prevailed. So the Desert Clan does the same. You must have passed through their territory on the way here.
I did. They seem a little extreme.
They take that as a compliment.
You have an old world with soldiers in a jungle. Those were the Ten?
Yes. They knew how to use the jungle's depths to distract the enemy until the perfect moment to strike. Generations ago, my clan, the Lowland, looked to this one for inspiration as they claimed the jungle to the southwest.
Yes.
To the Delve?
Only that she found them in ancient and that they were sending.
There is a locator signal from the room. That should help me find an. My focus is showing.
We can never truly know the. But if you find their voice.
What will you do with the recordings?
Well, I'll have to speak to my... They aren't from the tent.
I'll see if this... My focus can detect beacons from those recording devices. Should help me to find any others that are still out there.
The chief is inside. Are you ready to see him?
I'm ready.
Good. Come.
Underneath the throne.
I will see you soon, Outlander.
The Savior of Meridian. I am told you held back Regala's forces outside Barren Light. And defeated her champion, Grutta, in single combat. Impressive.
I met Fashav there, too. He said you were a great warrior. And a man of honor.
His death is a painful loss among many. We will not soon recover from the massacre of our marshals. But if you are here to pledge your service, that could help considerably.
I am not here to fight for you. I need something in that basement. Something that will save many lives, yours included. It's not something you can see, but it is there.
I have seen it. You have named your price. Now I name mine. With my marshals dead, I need your spear. Help me defeat my enemies, and I will grant you access to the chamber below.
I don't have a price. I am not a hired killer. I'm here to save lives, more than you can count.
I count the corpses of marshals slain. I count hundreds more Tanakh, whose lives hang in the balance. I will fight for them. I will kill anyone who threatens the peace, and you will too. If you want me to open the door to the chamber below.
Okay. So by that logic, what's stopping me from killing you right now? And taking what I need to save everyone?
You could try. You might even succeed. Either way, you must fight. My way might hold off Regala and the slaughter she craves.
Fine. What do you need?
I need more marshals to keep the tribe together. Such warriors can only be promoted at a trial by combat called the Cool Root. I've sent out a call for the competition. But since Regala seeks to undermine me, she is certain to attack it. She'll want to kill me in front of the assembled clans.
So what, you want me to be your bodyguard?
No. To defend the Cool Root. But there is more. Knowing Regala will attack, one of the clans have balked at sending their contestants. You must go north and force Tikote, the commander of the Sky Clan, to submit and send his best.
Force him to submit?
Do whatever is necessary. I can't hold the Cool Root with two of the three clans in attendance. Marshal Kathala will assist you. He was maimed at Barren Light, but he can still be of use. I sent him ahead to the northern village of Stone Crest. Meet him there, and he will guide you to the Sky Clan stronghold. If you have any questions about your mission, now is the time.
Vashov called Regala your greatest mistake. Why?
That is not your concern.
Really? I fought against her forces at Baron Light, and I don't even know what her problem is.
She was the deadliest of my marshals, the point of my spear.
So what happened?
Above all, Regala despises the Carja who burned her younger brothers alive. After we turned back the Red Raids and tore down the battlements of Baron Light, she hoped to chase them all the way to Meridian. She could not see the cost of such a war, nor the benefits of peace after the Mad Sun King fell. When I accepted Avad's entreaties, she went mad, called me traitor, challenged me before the marshals.
What did you do when Regala challenged you?
If you were Tenoth, you would know that such a challenge cannot be refused. It was not easy to subdue her. I bear 7 scars from that fight. The other marshals wanted me to execute her on the spot, but I found I could not sever the bond between us. Her loyalty had been as boundless as her rage, so I spared her. Rather than mercy, she took it as a humiliation, one she will never be free from.
You said you saw what's in the...
I did. On the day of my greatest victory.
What do you mean?
For 12 generations, the 3 clans battled for control of this hallowed ground. Only I achieved it. I fought for years, killed whoever stood in my way. When I had finally slain all rivals, I stood alone in the grove. Victory was mine to savor, or so I thought. Thunder roared from the east, and a bolt of blue struck this place. That chamber.
Gaia dies, and Aether arrives.
All around me, the visions of the grove grew louder and brighter, and suddenly a new one appeared before me. The old one spoke, and what they said changed everything.
What did the old one say to you in this new vision?
The one called Faraday foretold the growing danger of the machines, and said we must unify to stop them. She called for marshals to enforce the peace. Then the vision faded, never to be seen again. I marked the spot where it shone with my spear, and I took Faraday's words to heart. Renounced war between the clans, trained warriors to fight machines, ordained marshals through the Cool Route. Since then, the tribe has been at peace, until Regala attacked at Baron Light.
And the chamber beneath the throne. You went in after the vision?
I did. Inside is an ancient device. It hums with power. You will see it for yourself after the Cool Route. This I swear.
I'll do what you want, and go north to deal with Dakote. But you'd better not forget about our deal.
You will have what was promised, if you succeed. Speak to Dekka on your way out. She will arm you for the road ahead.
Hikaru said you have something for me? If I'm gonna get Aether, guess I'll have to play along with Hikaru. I better meet up with Marshal Catalo at Stonecrest. He'll be faster if I ride a machine.